giving me this opportunity, because this morning I just arrived from Sweden.
He arrived from Sweden. Clap for Jesus. Amen.
So my name is Chimam Mam. I'm an alumni. So before this 19 years, before the 19 years, my maybe second or last name is Poverty. My last name is Poverty, like I said.
Okay, because the last name was Poverty.
Poverty. I live here in the Jeshahir, one of the worst house, the cheapest house. Whenever it rains, the flood, whenever I'm sleeping, whenever it's raining, and I'm sleeping, I will not know that my phone is under the flood. You know the kind of, that kind of poverty. So after 2002, you know, our Jew always said, continuation brings freedom. And I continue. One night I was sleeping. In a dream, I wanted to call someone on the phone. And I was calling the person on the phone. Immediately, our Jew picked the call. And I said, I mentioned the person, and he said, no, this is your pastor, Lazarus Morka. So then I shouted, Pastor, Pastor, pray for me. He said, hold on, hold on, hold on. I said, you will prosper in Jesus' name. I shout, Amen. My brethren, from that day, you can see, I have a Swedish passport that enabled me to travel all over the world. From that day to now, there's nothing like poverty in my family at all. Nobody expects someone from my family to be in the Western world. But I have, my family is there, my children is there. I have a good job. So I thank God for what God has been doing in my life. This COVID-19, I did not do vaccine. I believe God, I did not do vaccine. And people are mocking that I will contact coronavirus. And in my working place, someone I work with contacted it. And they called me the next morning that I should go for tests because someone I work with contacted the coronavirus. I went for tests. I said, God, I will not contact, because I'm a choosing, I will not contact coronavirus. I went for tests. It was negative. I went to hospital and met my nurse, and my nurse took a blood. You know, we spent 30 minutes and when we talk. Then after the next day, they called me that my nurse that I have close contact with have coronavirus. I have to go for tests again. I went for tests after 1 week and it was negative. So I thank God. God has chosen for what I've been doing in my life. I say, may the name of the Lord be exalted in the name of Jesus. Ooh.